Hey, it's Mikey Dunn, but this vlog is about Cree because we're gonna open the mystery can of wonder. So Chris, give a little bit of the story. What the heck is happening?
Okay, so I'm in painting class and my teacher basically yelled at me for having a really shitty can of this stuff that we like use to like clean our paintbrushes. And so she gave me this can that's been sitting in the classroom for 2 weeks and it's got a mystery substance in it that we're gonna find out what it is today.
The can is completely unlabeled, like there's no clues, hints, or anything on it. So, here we go, Chris. No idea. What the heck is in this? We don't even know how old it is. Oh god, oh! Ew, what is that? Ew! Wait, does it smell weird?
Yeah, it smells really fucking disgusting.
Ew, that smells funky. It smells like babies. like baby food.
And now that that horrific incident of terror is over.
Wait, you threw it out? Oh, okay. I'm like, Chris, you gotta use that can at least.
That easy, but that was disgusting.
And I got it on fail.
It's hot cheese. It's supposed to be hot, but it's very hot.
Hot cheese? Yeah, I think that reminds me of like broccoli and cheddar soup.
Oh, I think that's what it is.
Oh, but that looks nasty. That looks like you puked in there.
Guys, it's been cheese that's been sitting out for 2 weeks.
Oh, it smells bad.
Take it out.
Oh my god, I almost threw up on my mouth.
Okay. I'm Mikey Dunn. Until next time, we are done.
I kind of just got stopped. And like.
He's literally like this.
Very close. Like, sign this, give donations. And I was just like.